There's already something put in place, a new policy for 6 games. Professional from the NFL Players Association perspective is always about the process so that another player has a similar situation. What are the expectations? And let's be clear, player discipline is not marked. The commissioner has complete control over player discipline. You may appeal it, you may argue it, you may
about.